We're here now with two of the stars of the hot new show, Station 19. It's a spinoff of Grey's Anatomy that premieres tomorrow right here on ABC. And it's great to have Jason George and Jaina Lee Ortiz here with us. And Jason, you were on Grey's Anatomy for 7 years.
Yeah, been hanging out for a minute.
Now you're switching over to Station 19. How's the switch going?
The switch is cool. I mean, I got to say, you know, like to go from doing all this precise stuff with the doctor stuff, but then going around, we're swinging axes, we're jumping off ladders and stuff. So it's, you know, it's getting my inner 10-year-old is having a good time.
Well, it sounds like one, you're fixing people. The other one, you might need to be fixed.
Exactly.
And Jaina, congratulations to you. You are the new first lady of Shondaland.
Oh, gosh.
And yeah. And I hear Kerry Washington gave you some great advice.
Yes, Kerry, oh, she's incredible. She actually really stressed the importance of, yes, I am the lead of this show, the female lead, but there are other girls on my show too. And she stressed the importance of supporting them and uplifting them, because when I allow them to shine, we all shine. And I took, that meant so much. I need that now.
About teamwork.
Yeah.
And even Ellen Pompeo, she tweeted about you guys. But how does it feel for you to have the Grey's cast behind you? Have everybody like rooting for you?
That's my other family. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And so the fact that they're giving us the support, and that, you know, Shonda's, you know, Ellen's trying to pass, you know, a baton over a little bit. And there's enough love for everybody on Thursday night. So
To have this built-in fan base, it makes it even more special.
Well, we're going to look at a clip of what everybody's so excited about.
Woo.
So here's a clip of Station 19.
Okay, everybody, let's get started. Bring it in.
Hey! Listen up.
Whoa. Got my attention. I was, okay, let me listen up. You had to go to firefighter school for this, but I heard you got in trouble. You were trying to overdo the stunts.
Look, they put us through a boot camp, and, you know, there's a thing called insurance that they have. So when we have a 100-foot ladder on the truck, and I'm trying to climb as high as I can, and insurance is like 5 steps, and I'm trying to get, like, at 30 feet, they start getting nervous. At 40 feet, they're like, cut, Jason, get down. But I'm going to make it to the top of the ladder before we get done.
You know, they need to hire your mom to stand down there. You'll get down.
You met my mom, obviously.
Yeah, we all had that kind of mom. And Jaina, for you met some female firefighters.
Yes.
And what kind of advice did you get from them?
Well, two female captains. It was incredible just being in their presence and watching them give orders to the other guys at their station. But, you know, this is my first show where I have a female boss. Mm-hmm. And that feels incredible because, I mean, this is amazing. Our showrunner and executive producer, Stacey McKee, shout out to her. She is brilliant. I mean, to have Shonda Rhimes behind all of this, she's the Beyonce of TV. Come on.
The Beyonce of TV.
Or is Beyonce the Shonda Rhimes of music?
Oh, I didn't know. I love you. Flip that on us. But I know one thing. They may be all that stuff, but you guys are great at what you do. This show is fantastic.
Oh,
it's going to be
so
a hit. Looking forward to everybody getting a chance to check it out. And the name of it, Station 19. Listen up. Everybody listened up. Okay, Station 19. It premieres tomorrow night at 9 p.m. Eastern right here on ABC. Thank you guys for joining us.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.